Hi everyone, I am Francesca Cerutti, silver member of Style Italiano Endodontics. Today I am showing you the wand, a computer-controlled local anesthetic delivery system. So let's do the unboxing. The wand can be very helpful for the dentist because it can be used in the everyday practice to provide every kind of anesthesia, with a great gain in terms of pain management and patient compliance. The particular feature of this tool is the capability to provide the patient with a single tooth anesthesia, STA. This means that our patient will not feel any post-operative discomfort, such as lip, cheek, or tongue numbness. So, let's see how it works. After selecting the anesthetic, you just have to fix the handpiece to the machine, like this. You can choose to keep the handpiece like this, how it comes, or you can shorten it by just breaking one piece of the handle, like this. This can be useful to reach the farther zones of the mouth in patients that do not open much. To provide a single tooth anesthesia, you have to select the STA mode, like here. And you always have to consider the tooth you want to anesthetize, because for multi-rooted teeth, you have to select two injection points, one distal, one measure. For single rooted teeth, you just have to pick one point, which is usually distal. To gain an easier access, you can consider to bend the needle. Just make sure that the bevel is towards the root of the tooth you want to anesthetize. So you can do like this. Then you can put your needle in the correct position to start the STA anesthesia. To start the anesthesia, you just have to press the button and wait some seconds. I'll show you.
Three.
When the machine says cruise, you can release the button and the flow will continue automatically, providing one drop of anesthetic every 2 seconds. The machine has a dynamic pressure sensing system that allows you to know if you are in the correct site for achieving an optimal anesthesia. So you just have to stay there until the machine says PDL, periodontal ligament. This means you're doing your anesthesia in the correct way. This tool has a great versatility because you can use it in endo, in restorative, in prosthodontics, in perio, in periodontics, surgery, however you want to. And the great plus is that this looks like a pen, so the patient has not the impact with a syringe. This is a great advantage when you are treating children or people that are afraid of needles. If you have any questions or if you want to share your experience, just leave a comment below. And remember, keep following us on Facebook, Instagram, and on our website. Bye!